Our everyday lives are filled with blessings and gifts from God. How we use and share our gifts can be a meaningful and loving way to say thank you to each other, to the church, and to God. Sharing God's gifts in faith and hope is what the Diocese of Metuchen's 2003 Bishop's Annual Appeal is all about. From helping those in need to educating our children, a gift to the annual appeal keeps on giving, transforming money into life-giving food, shelter, health care, and spiritual growth. Catholic Charities reaches out to those in need of life's basic necessities. Your contribution allows us to deliver the gift of quality services with dignity and respect. The Ozanam Shelter provides a home for homeless families.
Me and my husband have been married 7 years. I found out I was pregnant 2 weeks after we became homeless. They sent us here to the Ozanam Shelter. The Ozanam Shelter is a gift to me. It provides a safe place for me and my husband to live temporarily. It provides a safe place for me to be while he's in school all day, and I don't feel like I'm in danger or I could get hurt.
What I really wanted to see for my son, that he can have his own home. You know what I'm saying? Something that we both had growing up as a kid, foundation. You know, I don't believe a child can have enough foundation in a shelter or living house to house or home to home.
Stability.
It's stability, yes.
The transitional shelter, Naomi's Way, helps women find a way out of homelessness and into places of their own.
When I was at Naomi's Way, my two children was there with me. It helps people that really have nowhere to go. What I learned was I needed to make some decisions for myself. Actually, I'm very happy with myself, and I have a lot of things to look forward to. And I feel good about the choices that I made.
The Peter and Paul House gives troubled youth a chance at success.
Peter and Paul House was a gift in my life because it enabled me to gain the skills to do ultimately what I'm doing now, which is to give back. They gave me the skills I needed to survive, you know, to be productive. Every day I get to go to work and I get to give back, and that's really important to me.
In today's ever-changing world, we need to support the vocations of men and women called to religious life. Through the Office of Vocations, your gift to the annual appeal supports the education of seminarians and ordination of priests and provides outreach to local high schools and nearby Rutgers University. Your donation to the Bishop's Annual Appeal supports pastoral life activities. Our pro-life office creates a deeper respect for human life, heightening public opposition to abortion, euthanasia, and other threats to life. It also enables our Family Life Office to sponsor Engaged Encounter Weekends, natural family planning courses, and ministries that serve the bereaved and separated or divorced. Family Life promotes Catholic values and provides families with opportunities for enrichment, healing, and education.
Kids spend so much time in school, and there's so many decisions and so much learning and growing that goes on in school, that to eliminate the religious aspect of it takes away so much from what they can learn as human beings. So for us, we thought it was very important that our kids would be in an environment where they would learn academically as well as spiritually.
More than 17,000 young people count on your support of the Bishop's Annual Appeal so they may receive a Catholic education.
When you pick them up after school and you're driving in the car and they say, "Mommy, today we talked about Jesus, and you know I'm a bright, shiny image of God." And just driving home, you just get this warm feeling that it's such a wonderful thing that this young little person absorbed that, and that was the most important thing they learned that day. Or you're driving in the car and an ambulance goes by and they say, "We should say a prayer for that person." They learn empathy, they learn to be kind to one another, they learn to really develop friendships and to really, because of all that strong foundation, they will be great leaders.
The Office of Schools provides leadership to ensure educational excellence. Financial support goes toward the professional development of teachers and administrators, updated curriculum guidelines, and the implementation of technology. The Office of Religious Education offers faith formation classes for public school students, enrichment programs for teachers, and continuing education programs for adults. It also maintains a reference library of nearly 5,000 educational videos. The Youth and Young Adult Ministry gives teens their own opportunity to participate in the life and work of our faith community.
It's really important for young people to get involved in the church because young people really need to feel connected with the faith. I hope that the example I'm setting for them is leading them to want to open their hearts to God more.
You go to church and people see that you don't fool around, like you take time to be with your friends, but you also take time for God.
When I go to church, they see me going to church and see that I want to be there, and maybe they'll want to be there too.
At the heart of the Bishop's annual appeal is stewardship, the giving of time, talent, and treasure, the sharing of God's gifts in faith and hope.
When most people think of stewardship, they probably think of just money, but it's more than money. It's investing the gifts that have been given to you by God, and we've been blessed by been given really nice gifts, gifts of having a home, a nice family, and a great community of St. Matthias. And whenever I've had an opportunity to share my time and talent, it's been something that I didn't even have to think twice about.
The Office of Stewardship conducts workshops, consultations, and networking to promote and facilitate stewardship as a way of life.
We help each other build faith, and we help each other develop deeper relationships with God. We help each other reach out to the poor.
No matter how much you give, you're going to be returned that blessing tenfold.
Each one of us has gifts, and those gifts were given by God and meant to share.
Stewardship is part of our baptismal call to be disciples of Jesus Christ.
We are all called by Christ to be disciples, to be good stewards of the many gifts that God has entrusted to us. The Diocese of Metuchen is blessed with many wonderful people who give freely of their time, talent, and treasure. I truly appreciate everyone who helps us to carry on the work of Christ. I am especially grateful to all of you who generously support our Bishop's annual appeal, which funds more than 25 pastoral, educational, and charitable ministries in our diocese. And I am here to ask for your help once again, to ask that you prayerfully consider contributing to this year's annual appeal. The diocese is challenged to meet the needs of so many. You are challenged to be a disciple of Christ, to give back as a gesture of thanksgiving. So I thank you for your past support and ask you to be as generous as possible, to share God's gifts so that together we can bring faith and hope to others. God bless you.